Maria is a devout Catholic. She gets married and has 17 children. Then her husband dies. She remarries 2 weeks later and has 22 children by her next husband. Then he dies. A while later, she dies. At the funeral, the priest looks skyward and says, at least, they're finally together. A guy sitting in the front row says, excuse me, father, but do you mean her and her first husband? The priest says, I mean her legs.